Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, Rip City Cards, welcome. Right now we're going to do a random teams of three boxes of the 2016 Heritage of Baseball. Come with me. Okay, I will be rolling the dice for this action. Numbers five. Bergie and Kate Acey. And Did I put... Hang on, give me one second. Yes, I put Kate Acey in there. Okay. Never mind. Let's do teams first. Why not? Five times. All of it, PG card. I mean, I would literally sell it at cost if I can find any, if I can even find where the other case of it is. All right, there's one, two, three, four, and five times. Phillies on top, Blue Jays on bottom. And contestants. Should be 30 if I did this properly. Two times. Three times. Four times. And the money shot. Bergie on top. Kate Acey on bottom. And I will go ahead and sort this so that, you know, everybody knows what they got and what not. And I will make it bigger. Alright, so there it is. See all your squads and whatnot. Alright, Regis. Move some stuff out of the way and see what we've got. Now, I'm gonna need sleeves. I'm not gonna play this game. It's an original. Get excited, everybody. Oh, All right, let's see if I how much of this I remember. Yeah, I felt bad, Kid AC. Bergie was had the itch on Saturday, but I didn't know if you wanted to be here too, and I thought you'd said that you didn't care, but I didn't know, it was late. Nice PG card. Well, no, I mean it's always. I kind of think you don't really know year to year necessarily. I mean, I know that worried a lot of people getting into it. Let's see, let me just try and do this way. So I don't have to. Okay. Astros. McCutcheon have variants or no? Throwback Catfish Hunter, Marlins, my boy Brock Holt, NL rookies, Phillies, don't think that's anything, Bryce Harper. The Rockies, that's nothing. Diamondbacks, Rangers, Mariners. Let's see what it's 426 and up. Should all be base with short prints for Bautista and Cano. Pit Power, Cubs, Jackson, Royals. Giants, Twins.
Trying to find Mr. Warren G. See the car full of girls, they don't need to tweet. Ooh. Is this going through yet or no?
Nah.
Oh, no way, I cut to my favorite player.
Crazy. Victor Martinez, Clubhouse Collections. Oh, sorry. I forgot whatever that. I forgot that I was all up close. won't this just stay like it's supposed to? Do we go through these or no? We did. Alright, no variants, no other type things. Brewers, throwback, raise. NL rookies. Then and now, NL rookie leaders, Rays, White Sox, Cubs, Reds, Twins, White Sox, Mariners. Felix Hernandez. Short print. NL batting leaders. NL rookies. Sonny Gray performers. You got a Corey Kluber that is both short printed and stained. You might as well throw it away. It's ruined. And Edison Volquez. Short print. Severino rookie, is that? Was there something weird with the Severino rookie? I cannot remember all of them. Indians, NL. That's a Puig. A Steven Voigt refractor. Just short printed like that. I'm just checking for at the end. Like, I want like a legit like error card. Syndergaard is short print. Severino's action, you said. And the Syndergaard is short print. Gomez action? Tulowitzki. Not colorized. Wait, Davis action? Orioles. Case. 426. Abreu is short printed. Got to be action based. I mean, look, he is in mid throw. That's probably in the middle of even a game. You know what I'm saying? Look, that's in the middle of a game, too. He's swinging the bat. Tyson Ross is short printed. Todd Frazier refractor for the Reds. Bartolo Colon, look at how he's doing. Not that I've seen C. Cabral. I mean, I went through all of Berge's stuff before I left last time, and I didn't see. No red back cards. I haven't seen any of those in this case. Shelby Miller is a short print. That's why, like, I'm sure, like, I try and remember, like, the names of the. Like, the names of the people that's, like, that had the errors. Like, some of them I know for sure. Some of them are, like, just weird, like, just such vague errors. Yeah, like the first box we opened up had, what, one of the colorized Royals winning the World Series. That was a big deal. A Trout action variant, I think, which was also another big deal. Then there was the one hot box that Kadacy had that had like all the purple refractors in it, like one in every pack. Somebody actually buying spots in the Bowman's Best and the 75th anniversary, because that would be great. Also, if you could just fill up that PYT, because don't you want to know what I'm spelling? Blank A, blank O, blank. It's an actual word. This will be 11 boxes that we've gone through to find one. Sweet, 8 spots of March Mania for $0. All right, that gets us down to still 12. It should be out of stock anyway. I should have put like $1 million on it as a listed price. You know, something baller like that. Alright. Let's bring her back in. Craig Kimbrell, doesn't he? Does he have the one that's traded? Say it traded. You Darvish is a short print. I actually remember some things. I know that one has an error too, but I think that is actually Raul Mondesi, so that's not. Hey, thank you, PG Card. Jason Hayward, short print. 10 left. We can make that happen. Regis already said that he'd take a couple if it got close. Hunter Pence. Did I miss one? Did you see him somewhere? Or are you just telling me that he does? Okay, I was like, "Ooh, did I?" Because I remember the variation. All right, Hayward is short printed. The Jonathan LaCroix is busted, stained, useless, and Josh Hamilton is short printed. Pirates. Bartolo Colon in some serious action. What's up, Frangie? Yasiel Puig refractor. Yeah, I'll make sure that I just throw them out. So you don't have to worry about it. Padres, Red Sox, Marlins, Nolan Arenado, that is got to be an action variant. It is Heritage Baseball right now. I have 75th anniversary random teams, 5 boxes. It's getting close. I think only 10 left in that if you're looking to get into something. It is. Paul Goldschmidt is a... And this has to be a, I mean, that's a an action variant. I mean, this is a it's $600 to $700 card, easy. Probably. Somebody will pay that. Must fill. I need something to do after this. I certainly cannot be left with my own thoughts. That would be dangerous. Lorenzo Cain short print. Billy Odell for the Pirates. Anyone want to let me in on what this is about? Because he looks old school. He does not look like a current major league pitcher. His card is from 54 to 66. But it is autoed. A real one auto. Yay, hits. I think we've already been through a lot of this. Carlos Correa, variation or base? Action, I doubt it. Correa is short printed. So you got that. Hey, thank you, Frangie. All right, we down to 9 now. We down to 9. Sub 10 I can deal with. Cespedes is short printed. Bring this down a little bit. We'll go fat stack. Ryan Howard refractor. So what are you up to today, Frangie? Did you have a good day? I feel like Evan Goddess has a has one too. Yeah, I've generally have not heard a whole lot of anything. Mookie Betts is short printed. One more, then we fill 75th. Break that within an inch of its life. And just party until cows come home. What's up, Bo Sox General? How are you doing? Another big one. We'll do all those at the end. The last box. Not yet. Oh, Bo Sox General. I mean, since I'm in the middle of this, I may not have seen it. Sorry, I just didn't want to not say hello to you since I glanced over and saw you in the chat. Saw you in the mod roster. What's up, Deep Powers? Okay, so I'm just a blind fool then. Sorry about that. It was not intentional. Some Splatoon. Nice. Yeah, I want a Wii U just for Zelda, but I think that would be... I'm pretty sure my wife would not authorize that purchase. If I'm gonna guess. Yeah, my best friend bought it for his daughter. And he plays more of it than, you know, she does, or did at least. Pawn shop, I hadn't thought about that. Completely. Yeah, she'll see through that because she knows I hate poor people. I'm just kidding. I don't hate poor people. Jose Bautista short print. Springer have an action variation, or am I thinking about something completely else? Felix Hernandez is a short print. Robinson Cano, short printed with the gum stain. Robinson Cano, short printed with no gum stain. Yeah, I traditionally don't replay games like that. Like, once I beat a story-based kind of deal, like, I don't ever go back to it. Schwabe. Wilmer Flores is a short print. Is he? Wait. No, he's not. Okay, so we're calling the Schwarber Solo Rookie short print. Excellente. Which one? The Annabelle Sanchez? Is that a... why does it say Tigres? That is a little weird. All right, Billy Burns, short print. It's odd. Not really. But see, I don't even know like what the value of the short prints are. Like, ooh. It's another one. Didn't we already pull this like unexpected error variant of Altuve, the red ink without the signature, without the number on it? There's an Altuve auto. Yeah, see, that's what I was curious, like, how many of, like, the actual, like, non-numbered ones there were. I had gotten this far.
In scavenge mode.
I got nothing. If I did, I would have eaten all of it already. No, Jonathan LaCroix is a short print.
Ooh, down to 2 5-stars left after this one.
It's a rather delightful thing.
Come on, where are you at, you, you massively awesome error card. Show yourself! Come on, Mike Moustakas, why can't your name be spelled improperly? Odubel Herrera is a short print. I don't even know, like, what the case deals are supposed to even be, like, if you're, you know, if there are case hits, and Dallas Eichel refractor card. I think only like 2 color swap cards that I've seen out of the whole thing. See, Rodon by himself. No, that's because it's not a rookie card. I feel like Archie Bradley had a mistake too, and I feel like Didi Gregorius did as well. Like the bat's a different color or something. I don't remember for sure. Edison Volquez is a short print. Chris Archer refractor. Damn it, not traded. Dan Mondesi again. Bam effing boozled. Syndergaard short print. Not a single red back and the whole deal. None. That's the only reason I was excited to even open the last three was because I was waiting for one of those. But we opened all of them together. Nobody else touched any of it. Yeah, but there's fewer than, or there's more than 400 and, alright, the ones that need to be randomed, I will figure out a way to do after we open the big ones. I mean, it should be those three card. Three card deals, Astros, RBIs, Brewers. All right, that makes my life significantly easier. Thank you for that. A Segura, Freeze, and Crone. And the original. Daryl Brandon of the Red Sox. Oh, all right. Well, we've got another case that we can go through. So, yeah. I was expecting to see something foolishly awesome. All right, good night, Kate Acey.